Nityanandam, today we offer the Pratyaksha Pada Puja at the Divine Lotus Feet of His Divine Holiness Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Paramashivam. Before we begin the Pratyaksha Pada Puja today, we request all the Pada Puja participants and everyone else participating in this puja physically in Adi Kailash and online to declare the following with integrity and authenticity. If you agree to the following statements, please say yes loudly. I authentically cognize which is internally processed, understand and declare the truth that cosmic energy exists. Yes. I authentically cognize, which is internally processed, understand and declare the truth that Swamiji is the Chinmaya Vigraha, the embodiment and representation of that very cosmic energy. Yes. I authentically cognize, which is internally processed, understand and declare the truth that whatever I offer during the Pada Puja to Swamiji will reach the cosmic source of energy directly. Yes. I authentically cognize, which is internally processed, understand and declare the truth of Soham Asmi, that even when I worship, I am Him. Let us now enter the Pratyaksha Pada Puja. Please be seated in a meditative space of gratitude and deep restful awareness in your Anandaganda. We'll begin with the Sadguru Vandanam. Please take some flowers in your hands, hold your hands in the Atmanjali Mudra, close your eyes, and offer the flowers at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantras. Nityanandam paramasukadam kevalam jnanamurtim dvandvatitam gagana sadrusham tatvamasyadilakshyam ekam nityam vimalamachalam sarvadi sakshibhutam bhavatitam trigunarahitam Sadgurum tam namami. Nityanandeshwara paramashiva samarambham. Nityanandeshwari parashakti madhyamam. Asmadacharya paryantam. Vande guru paramparam. Lalate tripundri nitilakrita kasturi tilakaha spuran mala dhara spurita katikaupi navasanaha dadhano dushtaram chirasi panirajam chashikalam pradipas sarvesham arunagiri yogi vijayate. We will now perform the tattvachamana, the ritualistic cleansing. The right hand in the Gokarna Mudra, take 3 sips of water, chanting the following 3 mantras.
Atma Tattvam Chodhayami Svadha, Vidya Tattvam Chodhayami Svadha, Shiva Tattvam Chodhayami Svadha.
Next, we'll perform the Shuklambardharam with both your hands in the mushti and some akshita and flower in your right hand. Tap the sides of your forehead 5 times as we chant the following mantra.
Shuklambardharam Vishnum Shashivaranam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vigno Pashantayet.
Next, we'll perform pranayama, the regulation of breathing. Inhale through your left nostril. Hold your breath, holding both your nostrils. Close your left nostril and exhale through your right nostril as we chant the following mantras thrice.
Om Hom Ishanamurdaya Namaha. Om Him Tatpurushvaktaraya Namaha. Om Hum Magovardayaya Namaha. Om Him Vamadeva Guhyaya Namaha. Om Ham Satyojatamurtaya Namaha. Om Vamrdayaya Namaha. Om Him Shirsaya Namaha. Om Hum Shikhaya Namaha. Om Him Kavachaya Namaha. Om Hom Netrebhyon Namaha. Om Hastraya Namaha. Om Hom Ishanamurdaya Namaha. Om Him Tatpurushvaktaraya Namaha. Om Hum Magovardayaya Namaha. Om Him Vamadeva Guhyaya Namaha. Om Ham Satyojatamurtaya Namaha. Om Vamrdayaya Namaha. Om Him Shirsaya Namaha. Om Hum Shikhaya Namaha. Om Him Kavachaya Namaha. Om Hom Netrebhyo Namaha. Om Hastraya Namaha. Om Hom Ishanamurtaya Namaha. Om Him Tatpurushvaktaraya Namaha. Om Hum Magovardayaya Namaha. Om Him Vamadeva Guhyaya Namaha. Om Ham Satyojatamurtaya Namaha. Om Vamrdayaya Namaha. Om Him Shirsaya Namaha. Om Hum Shikhaya Namaha. Om Him Kavachaya Namaha. Om Hom Netrebhyo Namaha. Om Hastraya Namaha.
Next mantra is the Sankalpa Mantra. Keep both your hands clasped with the right hand on top and keep both your hands on your right thigh.
Mamo Patta Samasta Duritakshayadvara Bhagavat Sri Nityananda Paramashiva Prityartham Sri Nityananda Deshwari Parashakti Sameta Sri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Prityartham Shubhe Shobhane Muhurte Adya Brahmanaha Ditya Parardhe Shri Svetavaraha Kalpe Vaivasvatamanvantare Ashtavimsatitame Nitya Yuge Pradhame Pade Jambudvipe Bharata Varshe Bharata Kande Meroho Dakshine Parshve Shakhabde Asmin Vartamane Vyavaharike Prabhavadinam Shastyaha Samvatsaranam Madhye Vilambhinama Samvatsare Uttarayane Lakshmi Venkateshwara Rito Makaramase Krishna Bhakshe Shastyam Shubhatito Sthiravasara Yuktayam Hasta Nakshatra Sukraman Yoga Vanichakarana Evam Gunavisheshena Vishishtayam Asyam Shubhadito Shri Kailasonnatadvadashantasyamalapita Ruda Shri Meenakshi Sundareshwara Bhinnaswarupa Parashiva Putra Ratnakumara Gurumanya Tulyavatara Shri Parvati Sthanyapana Labdha Divyajnana Vishruta Sakala Nigamagamasara Bhuta Dravida Veda Pravaktri Srimad Paramashiva Karuna Samadigata Muktamaya Chaturashrayana Giyamana Chatrashamara Shri Chinhakahaladi Samasta Birada Valya Langrita Jnana Vijnana Chakravarti Sarva Janasanga Sadhyo Nirvana Diksha Vyapa Varga Varsha Vashrana Jimuta Paramatakalava Kesari Shaiva Siddhanta Stapana Charya Shri Raja Diraja Pandya Maharaja Guru Shapana Shakyadi Mahandakara Nivarana Jnana Bhanu Vikshana Narhara Dvajochedana Shrimad Vrishabad Vajastapaka Shaiva Samaya Kartre Sarvajna Bita Ruda Shri Jagad Guru Shri Jnana Sambandha Desika Swami Bhagisha Sundara Manikya Vachaka Swami Nam Avatarabhuta Shri Jnana Sambandha Swami Punarudrata Syamala Pita Mahasamstana Jnana Samrajya Shachaka Sarvajna Bita Ruda Trinavatyuttara Dushatatama Guru Mahasannidhana Mahanirvani Pitasya Ashtottara Sahasra Sri Mahamandaleshwara Atala Pitasya Ashtottara Sahasra Tama Ashtottara Sahasra Sri Atala Pitadishwara Dharma Mukti Swargapurra Swarna Pita Trayo Vimsha Guru Mahasannidhana Srimad Paramahamsa Parivrajaka Charya Varya Satchitananda Pranava Swarupa Shrotriya Brahma Nishtha Nityotsava Nitya Mangala Nitya Kalyana Nitya Rajita Nityananda Pita Mahasamstana Mahasimhasana Pita Katre Kailasa Punaruddharaka Jagadguru Srila Sri Bhagavat Sri Nityananda Paramashiva Sri Jnana Sambandha Desika Swami Bhagavat Padacharya Prityartham तेषां पादारविन्दयोः भक्तिसिद्ध्यर्थं गुरुकृपा कटाक्षसिद्ध्यर्थं क्षेमस्थैर्य वीर्य विजय आयुरारोग्य ऐश्वर्याणां अभिवृद्ध्यर्थं धर्मार्थकाममोक्षचतुर्विधफलपुरुषार्थसिद्ध्यर्थं मम समस्तदुरितोपशान्त्यर्थं समस्तमङ्गला अवाप्यर्थं श्रीभगवच्छ्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवप्रसादेन सकुटुम्बस्य ज्ञानवैराग्यजीवन्मुक्तिप्राप्त्यर्थं श्रीसर्वदेवदेवीस्वरूप भगवन् श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिव प्रत्यक्षपादपूजां च करिष्ये ॐ अप उपस्पृश्य
Now we'll perform Ghantanada. Please take the bell with your left hand and ring the bell loudly above your heart level.
Agamartantu devanam gamanartantu rakshasam Ghantanadam karom yado devata akwanalanchanam Ghanta devata bhyon namaha.
The next offering is the Manasa Puja, the internal worship. Please take a flower in your hands and hold your hands in the Kurma Mudra in front of your Anandaganda. Sit straight, close your eyes, and offer the flowers at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Om Hridpadmamasanam Dadyat Sahasrarachyutamrutaih पाद्यं चरणयोर्दद्यात् मनस्तु अर्घ्यं निवेदयेत् तेन अमृतेन आचमनीयं स्नानीयं तेन च स्मृतम् आकाशतत्त्वं वस्त्रं स्यात् गन्धस्याद्गन्धतत्त्वगं चित्तं प्रकल्पयेत् पुष्पं धूपं प्राणान् प्रकल्पयेत् तेजस्तत्त्वं च दीपार्थम् नैवेद्यं स्यात् सुदाम्बुदिः अनाहतध्वनिर्घण्टा वायुतत्त्वं च चामरं सहस्रारं भवेच्छत्रं शब्दतत्त्वं च गीतकं नृत्यमिन्द्रियकर्माणि चाञ्चल्यं मनसस्तथा सुमेकलां पद्ममालां पुष्पं नानाविधं तथा अमायाद्येर्भावपुष्पैः अर्चयेत् भावगोचरम् अमायम् अनहङ्कारम् अरागम् अमधम् तथा अमोहगम् अदम्बम् च अद्वेषाक्षोभगोदता अमात्सर्यम् अलोपम् च दशपुष्पम् विदुर्बुदाः अहिंसा परमम् पुष्पम् पुष्पमिन्द्रियनिग्रहः दया पुष्पम् क्षमा पुष्पम् ज्ञानपुष्पम् च पञ्चमम् इति पञ्चदशैर्भावपुष्पैः सम्पूजयेद्भगवन्तं श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवम्
We'll now begin the Upachara Puja, the external worship. We begin with Asanam, the offering of seat for Swamiji. Please take a flower in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Asanam ॐ सर्वभूतान्तरस्थाय सर्वभूतान्तरात्मने कल्पयाम्युपवेशार्थम् आसनं ते नमो नमः ॐ ह्रीं इदं सुवर्णासनं सर्वदेवदेवीस्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय नमः
Next, we offer Swagatam, welcoming the Master. Please take some flowers in your hands and offer the flowers at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Swagatam Om Shantatvat Sarvakartritva Bhavot Paratikaranat Shiva Ukto Mahatantra Mantra Vidbisada Shivaha तस्मै शिवाय गुरवे वीतरागकलाय वै अमेयत्वात् अनन्तोऽयम् अजत्वाच्च प्रकीर्तितः यस्य दर्शनमिच्छन्ति देवा स्वाभीष्टसिद्धये तस्मै ते परमेशान स्वागतं स्वागतं प्रभो अद्य मे सफलं जन्म जीवनं सफला क्रियाः स्वागतं यत्त्वया तन्मे तपसां फलमागतम् ओम ह्रीं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूप भगवन् श्री नित्यानंद परम शिव स्वागतं सुस्वागतं ते.
The next offering is Padyam, the offering of water to wash the feet. Now please take some water in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Padyam Om Yad Bhakti Lesha Samparkat Paramananda Samplavaha Tasmaite Parameshana Padyam Shuddhaya Kalpayet ॐ ह्रीं एतत् पाद्यं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्री नित्यानंद परम शिवाय नमः.
Next offering is Arghya, the offering of the traditional bouquet. Please take the conch in your hands and offer it at the Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
अर्घ्यः ॐ दुर्वाक्षतसमायुक्तं बिल्वपत्रं तथा परं शोभनं शङ्खपात्रस्थं ग्रहानार्घ्यं महेश्वर ॐ ह्रीं एषो अर्घ्यः सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्री नित्यानंद परम शिवाय स्वाहा.
Next offering is Achamaniyam, the offering of water to wash the hands and the mouth. Now please take the water in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Achamaniyam Om Mandakinyastu Yadvari Sarva Papaharam Shubham ग्रहानाचमनीयं त्वं मया भक्त्या निवेदितं ॐ ह्रीं इदं आचमनीयोदकं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्री नित्यानंद परम शिवाय स्वधा.
The next offering is Madhubarka, the offering of the nectarine drink. Now please take the cup of Madhubarka in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Madhuparkaha Om Sarvakalmashanashaya Paripurna Sudhatmakam Madhuparkam Imam Deva Kalpayami Prasidhame Om Bhrim Esha Madhuparkaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya भगवते श्री नित्यानंद परम शिवाय स्वधा.
The next offering is Gandatailam, the offering of scented oil. Now please take the Gandatailam in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Gandatailam Om Sneham Grahana Snehena Lokanam Hitakaraka सर्वलोकेषु शुद्धस्त्वं ददामि स्नेहमुत्तमम् ॐ ह्रीं इदं गन्धतैलं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्री नित्यानंद परम शिवाय निवेदयामि.
The next offering is Snaniyam, the offering of the sacred bath. Now please take some water in your hands and offer the sacred bath at Swamiji's feet along with the mantra and please ring the bell as you do so.
Snaniyam Om Idam Shushitalam Vari Swacham Shuddham Manoharam Snanartham Te Maya Bhaktya Kalpitam Pradigrihyatam Om Hrim Idam स्नानीयोदकं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय
भगवते श्री नित्यानंद परम शिवाय निवेदयामि.
The next offering is vastram, the offering of clothes. Now please take the vastram in your hands and offer them at Swamiji's feet along with the mantra.
Vastram Om Maya Chitrapata Channa Nijaguhyoru Tejase Niravarana Vignaya Vasaste Kalpayam Yaham Om Hrim Idam Vastottariyam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami.
The next offering is Abharanam, the offering of jewelry. Now please take the Abharanam in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's feet along with the mantra.
Abharanam Om Swabhava Sundara Angaya Nana Shaktya Shrayayate Suvarnam Bhushanam Tubhyam Kalpayami Prasidame Om Hrim Idam Suvarnabharanam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami.
The next offering is Gandha, the offering of the sandalwood paste. Please take Gandha in your hands and apply it at Swamiji's feet along with the mantra.
Gandha Om Shariram te na janami cheshtham naiva cha naiva cha Maya nivedita'n gandha'n pratigrihya vilipyata'm Om Hrim Eshad Gandaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha.
The next offering is Pushpam, the offering of fragrant flowers. Now please take some Pushpam and apply sandalwood paste on them. Offer them at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Pushpam Om Turiyavana Sampannam Nana Gunamanoharam Anandasaurabham Pushpam Grihyatam Idamuttamam Om Hrim Etani Sachandana Pushpani Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Vaushate.
The next offering is Bilvapatram, the offering of the Bilva leaf. Now please take the Bilvapatra smeared with sandalwood paste in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Bilvapatram Om Amrudodbhavam Sri Vriksham Shankarasya Sadapriyam Bilvapatram Prayachami Pavitram Te Sureshwara Om Hrim Etani Sachandana Bilvapatrani Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Vaushate.
The next offering is Tulasi Patram. Now please take the Tulasi leaf in your hands and apply the sandalwood paste. Offer the Tulasi leaf at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Tulasi Patram Om Namaste Bahurupaya Varadamurtaye Paramatmane Swaha Om Hrim Idam Sachandana Tulasi Patram Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha.
The next offering is Dhupa, the offering of the incense sticks. Now please take the lit incense sticks in your hands and slowly wave them towards Swamiji along with the mantra and ring the bell as you do so.
Dhupaha Om वनस्पतिरसो दिव्यो गंधाद्यसु मनोहरः आग्रेयः सर्वदेवानां धूपोऽयं प्रतिगृह्यताम् ॐ ह्रीं एष धूपः सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय नमः Next offering is Deepa, the offering of the lit lamp. Now please take the lit Deepam in your hands and slowly wave it towards Swamiji along with the mantra and ring the bell as you do so. Deepaha Om Suprakasho Mahadeepaha Sarvatasti Mirapaha Sabakya Abhyantarar Jyotir Deepoyam Pradigrihyatam ॐ ह्रीं एष दीपः सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय नमः The next offering is Naivedyam, the offering of food. Please take an Udharani of water, hover it around the Naivedyam thrice and offer the water at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra. And continue to ring the bell as you do so. Naivedyam Om Naivedyam Vibhitam Deva Shakkaradi Vinirmitam Maya Niveditam Bhaktya Grahana Parameshwara Om Hrim Idam Sopakarana Naivedyam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya भगवते श्रीनित्यानंद परमशिवाय निवेदयामि The next offering is paniyam, offering of water for drinking. Now please take a cup of water for drinking in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra. Paniyam Om समस्तदेवदेवेश सर्वतृप्तिकरं परं अखण्डानन्दसम्पूर्णं ग्रहाणजलमुत्तमम् ॐ ह्रीं इदं पानार्तोदकं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय नमः The next offering is Punarachamaniyam, the offering of water to wash the hands and the mouth. Now please take the water in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra.
Punarachamaniyam Om Uchishtamapya Suchirva Yasya Smaranamatrataha Shuddhimapnoti Tasmaite Punarachamaniyakam ॐ ह्रीं इदं पुनराचमनीयोदकं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय स्वाहा
The next offering is Aratrikam, the offering of the Aarti. Please take the lit Aarti lamp in your hands and slowly wave it towards Swamiji along with the mantra and please ring the bell as you do so.
आरात्रिकम् ॐ ह्रीं मेषदीपमाला सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय नमः ॐ राजाधिराजाय प्रसज्ञसाहिने नमो वयं वै श्रवणाय कुर्महे समे कामान् कामकामाय मह्यम् कामेश्वरो वै श्रवणो ददातु हेराय वै श्रवणाय महाराजाय नमः कर्पूरगौरम् करुणावतारम् संसारसारम् भुजगेन्द्रहारम् सदा वसन्तम् हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि bhavam bhavani sahitam namami bhavam bhavani sahitam namami आरात्रिकं समर्पयामि भगवत् श्री नित्यानन्द परम शिव चरण कमलेभ्यो नमः.
नेक्स्ट ऑफरिंग इज पुष्पांजलि. प्लीज टेक द फ्लावर्स इन योर हैंड्स एंड होल्ड योर हैंड्स इन अंजलि मुद्रा. क्लोज योर आईज, ऑफर द फ्लावर्स एट सोमी जी स्पीट एट द एंड ऑफ द मंत्र.
पुष्पांजलि गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुस्साक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः. अखण्डमण्डलाकारं व्याप्तं येन चराचरं तत्पदं दर्शितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः. अज्ञानतिमिरान्तस्य ज्ञानाञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः. अनेकजन्मसम्प्राप्तकर्मबन्धविदाहिने आत्मज्ञानप्रदानेन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः. मन्नाथ श्रीजगन्नाथो मद्गुरु श्रीजगद्गुरुः ममात्मा सर्वभूतात्मा तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः. ईश्वरो गुरुराप्तेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः. नित्यानन्दं परमसुखदं केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिम् द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यम् एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वधी साक्षिभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि. पुष्पाञ्जलिं समर्पयामि भगवत्श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवचरणकमलेभ्यो नमः. ॐ नित्यानन्दम्
स्वामि.
Sorry.
Swami Om Jai. स्वामी ओम जय जी। శ్రీ శ్రీ నిత్యానంద స్వామికి జై.
ఉత్తమ సేవ ద డివైన్ లోటస్ ఫీట్ ఆఫ్ నిత్యానందేశ్వర పరమశివ నిత్యానందేశ్వరి పరాశక్తి. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫరింగ్ టుడే అట్ దర్ ఫీట్ ఈస్ ద పరమశివోహం వన్నెస్ క్యాప్సుల్, ద పరమశివోహం అద్వైత దర్శనం. దేవదేవోత్తమ దేవత సార్వభౌమ అఖిలాండ కోటి బ్రహ్మాండ నాయక శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వరి పరాశక్తి సమేత శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వర పరమశివ పరమశివోహం అద్వైత దర్శన ప్రియ పరమశివోహం అద్వైత దర్శనం అవధారయ.
सुन श्रावन नित्य शंभु जय मन भावन जय अति पावन शोक न श्रावन नित्य शंभु विपद विदारण अदम उबारण सत्य सनातन नित्य शंभु विपद विदारण अदम उबारण सत्य सनातन नित्य शंभु सहज वचन कर जलज नयन वर धवल वरण तन नित्य शंभु सहज वचन हर जलज नयन वर धवल वरण तन नित्य शंभु मदन कदन पर पाप हरण
Afternoon Voice reports, in a breakthrough for Sanatana Hindu Dharma and the modern Vedic sciences, disciples of Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Paramashivam have this week successfully initiated 80 students of the Blind People's Association of India into the power of third eye reading, enabling them to read print material with consistency and stability while recognizing shapes, pictures, objects, and colors for the first time in their lives. One of the most important aspects of this development is that the initiation was given by Balasants, child students of the Nityananda Gurukul, all of whom have been initiated in the ancient Vedic science of the third eye of the Nityananda Global Hindu University. This is demonstrating what Hinduism is all about. It is not a materialistic or heaven-based aspiration. It is the application, summoning of the divine, incarnating superconsciousness, and manifesting enlightenment from one body to another. This is the Brahmacharya, living like the divine. There are over 400 spiritual abilities, towers of Paramashiva, described in the Vedagamas, including Vijnana Bhairava Tantra. Essentially, this is the living strength of Hinduism, the manifestation and passing down of spiritually enlightened living from generation to generation. Today, humanity requires a peace renaissance to reconnect humanity with its true nature of dharma, righteousness, satya, truth, prema, selfless love, and ahimsa, non-violence, and guiding humanity to the true space of Advaita, cosmic oneness. The possibility is potently reflected in an event held every 3 years and acknowledged unanimously as the world's largest and most peaceful gathering of pilgrims, the Kumbh Mela. The Kumbh Mela is a phenomenon like no other, the signature event, the flagship of Hinduism. No other event in the world brings people together like the Kumbh Mela. No other event in the world highlights the capacity and potential of human beings like it. It is truly the flagship festival of Hinduism, demonstrating that human beings of all nationalities, color and creed can come together to raise humanity to its highest level, a level that can only be imagined and only be materialized by Hinduism. The Melas are consciously organized to grow and expand the tenets of spiritual goals in constant sight of the multitude of devout seekers. The Kumbh Mela is a mass Hindu pilgrimage of faith in which Hindus gather to bathe in sacred rivers in 4 different places. This massive, peaceful congregation of people from all walks of life traverse the journey from their cities, towns, and villages to get the spiritual experience of a lifetime like none other. We complete today's segment with a truth from the source. Breaking restrictive patterns and making you manifest your ultimate reality is Paramashiva's education.
Nityanandam paramasukhadam केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिं द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्याधिलक्ष्यम् एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वदी साक्षिभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। Nityanandam, welcome all of you who joined us today for the Nitya Satsang with His Divine Holiness Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Paramashiva. I thank all of you, all the devotees, disciples, visitors, viewers, Kailayavasis from all around the globe, all the Balasins. I thank all of you for taking this time and deciding for your life, spending this time to raise the frequency of your consciousness. I thank all of you. And I also welcome all the Nayana Diksha participants, all the people who are from all around the world who joined in through the two-way video conferencing, where they're going to get initiated just by being seen by Swamiji himself. Today, I'm going to be sharing with all of you what I shared yesterday. A little more expansion and depth into that. So, just yesterday, we had the third anniversary of the Nityananda Sangha anthem, for which Swamiji gives an answer song, where it gives a beautiful explanation about the deepest queries, deepest questions that the disciples have towards the Master. What should I ask you for you to give you to me? And Swamiji beautifully revealed that it is just you deciding, you, me, you. And he also further revealed how you can never ask and get. There's no question of asking and getting. It is only you deciding and declaring. Understand? Anything that we ask and get, if something is given to us, it can be taken away. When we declare and just manifest it, it can never be taken away from us. So Swamiji beautifully told, even he can't take himself away from you if you just decide, you, me, you with him. That confidence that we get, the guts, the courage to declare, to make this as a declaration, to make this as a sankalpa, that is all that is required. What do I mean by deciding, declaring and manifesting and you asking and getting? What is the difference? I'm telling that these two are different. There's a beautiful mantra, the Ishavasya Upanishad, the very first Upanishad, the Shanti Mantra, where it declares everything is completion. Purnamada, Purnamidam, Purnat, Purnamudachyate. This is completion, that is completion. When this is removed from that, both continues to remain as completion. Purnasya, Purnamadaya, Purnameva Vasishyati. Where, when completion merges into completion, it still continues to remain as completion. Separation is what we perceive. Understand? what does Ishavasya Upanishad mean by this is completion, that is completion, and removing out of completion? What does it actually mean? The whole Upanishad declares different qualities of consciousness, who we are. When we decide, what does Bhagwan mean by telling, just declaring, you, me, you, is enough. It's just, this is the science. When you declare, when you decide, you, me, you, that courageousness to even declare, to make that declaration. The whole truth is just manifested from within you, where you know you were never separate from Him. When you just look at yourself, when you align your inner image, when you hold yourself the way your Guru holds you, that is real integrity to your Guru. Understand? When you decide and hold yourself the way your Guru holds you, that is integrity to your Guru. It is like this. When I tell the statement like, you manifesting Swamiji out of you, when you declare there is no separation between you and Him, it's you, me, you, between you and Him. The exact thing, just take an example, gold ore. It can be mined out and the gold alone can be separated from the original mineral ore. Does that mean that the gold was not there and suddenly it appeared? No. Does that mean it was once a different substance altogether and now some from suddenly somewhere it appeared? No. The gold was there as a part of that ore. We were not sensitive enough to see that subtle separation that it has. Now, we are able to sense the separation once it is separated the way that we understand. That doesn't mean that gold was once impure and it became pure gold now. No. That is exactly the same situation for all of us. When Swamiji tells, it's you, me, you, it just means that there is no separation between you and Him. That is why when you come to His breathing space, when you just come for any darshan or just coming close, even the Paramashivam participants, many of them shared, when they even came to the Divya Sharira form, close to that form of Swamiji, we just feel so different about ourselves inside us. 90% of the time, we even forget that separate existence that we are carrying heavily about us. The whole situation feels so different. So many Paramashivam participants who had a blast, a spiritual retreat, a feast through Swamiji's Divya Sharira form. All of them had some other experience, and such an intense experience when they come close to that Divya Sharira form of Swamiji. The main reason is in the reality, there is no separation. It is just our declaration. When we declare and we decide, I will hold myself the way my Guru holds me and align to that integrity. Swamiji is very clearly told to continue to chant that Mahavakya. So we realize that Paramashiva in us. So that is the way He holds us. So when we start doing this, the way the life manifests, that itself become extraordinary. You will start living the very purpose of our lives. Why so many people who are successful in different areas of life? Still, why do many people feel there is something that they still didn't achieve? There is something missing. It is because the real part within them is still locked. It is just like you own a huge bungalow and you're still thinking that bungalow belongs to someone. You locked the door and you put the key somewhere. You even forgot it belongs to you, and you're just in the front of the bungalow, not even experiencing anything inside it, and go on cursing life, telling this is not there, that is not there. You need to open your door to see how many amazing things you have. It is just we discovering that amazing part within us. I know so many of you will be delighted to make yourself as a part of this. The whole life, if we want to achieve this thing, if we want to achieve that beautiful space, there are many techniques that Swamiji revealed. There are many techniques where we can try doing it again and again. The easiest way is to come and live in his breathing space, so we catch that bio memory within us. Take a few minutes now. Share this video with as many people as possible. Invite all your friends and all your relatives. Share it on all your Facebook pages. You can even share it on your WhatsApp groups. Just make sharing this as many as possible. Invite all your friends. We are going to be having a very, very exciting live Nitya Satsang today. So take a few minutes now. This whole declaration of you, me, you with Swamiji can just become your reality just by aligning to this one cognition. Holding yourself the way Guru holds you. You can take a few minutes now. Invite all your friends, relatives, everybody. In just a few more minutes, we are going to be having a very, very exciting live Nitya Satsang with Swamiji. Just when somebody logs in and gets to have darshan of Swamiji through the video you shared, it is literally you enriching that being. You becoming an instrument for the divine to flow through you and make this whole leela happen. Even now, when we just remember someone who introduced us to Swamiji, or through some link when we got connected to Swamiji, how grateful we feel, how the joy just comes to us. That same joy you can now replicate to millions of people just by you inviting them to join to this live video, because in just a few more minutes we are going to be having live audience with His Divine Holiness Bhagwan Shri Nityananda Paramashiva. Take a few minutes now. And if any of you who wants to use this opportunity and really want to live that rich lifestyle, the ambience is readily available. The spiritual ecosystem that can hold you and evolve your consciousness and just manifest that beautiful space of oneness with your guru is now available. The doors are open. Paramashivatva. It starts as a 21-day program. It's a free program and you can enroll yourself into this and continue to live along with the Kailaya Vasis as a part of Swamiji's own family. The link will be projected now. You can sign in to this link and register yourself to be a part of this amazing happening. You can take a screenshot and save it. With this, we are going to be moving to the next segment, the live Nitya Satsang with His Divine Holiness Bhagwan Shri Nityananda Paramashiva. Let us prepare ourselves with a small meditation. Sit with your head, neck and spine in a straight line. Close your eyes. Breathe in and breathe out deeply and slowly. Start chanting the Mahavakya.
Paramashivoham Om Nityananda. 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 Paramashivoham Nityananda. Paramashivoham Om 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 Nityananda. Paramashivoham Nityananda. Paramashivoham Om Nityananda. Paramashivoham Om सदाशिवोऽहम्।
When the divine Paramashiva radiates through the avatar to receive your worship and love. bless you, comfort you, empower you to meet your desires, remind you that you are Him, not the limited human existence you identify with. Today, Paramashiva Himself walks and lives among us as Bhagwan Sri Nityananda Paramashiva. Compelled out of deep love for you, He has descended in person to awaken you to the experience that you and He are one and that He happens exclusively for you.
If you decide, you, me, you, I'll give me to you.
Come experience the Parama, the ultimate, that you possibly can. Allow yourself to receive the blessings that the Avatar has personally come down to earth to shower on you. Come sit at His feet and perform the Pratyaksha Pada Puja.
I welcome all of you to this auspicious journey from man to Sadashiva. Enriching is making every human being live integrity, authenticity, responsibility, and helping them to achieve complete completion, enthusiasm of enlightenment, activism of Advaita should become really, really new. Not giving upon yourself, not giving upon others.
Let us all have super conscious breakthrough and give super conscious breakthrough to humanity. This whole science of super conscious breakthrough through the Vedagamic ancient sacred secrets revealed by Mahasadashiva Himself to the universe, it's a direct way to give super conscious breakthrough to yourself and to the humanity.
Be responsible. The Sadashiva component of me started manifesting powers only when I decided to take the responsibility for the world.
The next offering to be offered at the divine lotus feet of Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva is the offering of the Paramashiva Shakti Avishkarna.
Deva Devottama Devata Sarvabhoma Akhilanda Koti Brahmanda Nayaka Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Paramashiva Shakti Avishkarana Priya Paramashiva Shakti Avishkaranam Avadharaya.
manifesting shaktis is nothing but radiating, manifesting and being in the state of Paramashivatva. Paramashivatva is being and expressing the state, space and powers of Paramashiva. Radiating continuously the super consciousness and operating from nothing but that space. Now, beginning February 1st for 21 days and then following on March 1st, there will be a Paramashivatva program, an Adi Kailayavasi orientation program for all those who want to live, dedicate their lives to living the enlightenment lifestyle and giving a super conscious breakthrough to the world, spearheaded by none other than our beloved Swamiji himself. With his guidance and his initiation, we are all only able to manifest these powers and enrich ourselves and the whole world. During this program, you will be becoming adept, practicing, manifesting, and operating from the space of Paramashiva. And not only that, during this program, you will be having the opportunity to learn and become an expert in the best of Hinduism, the rituals, the lifestyle, the yoga, and of course, the power manifestation. Becoming a Jnanacharya will give you the opportunity to tell the world, show the world, be an extension of Sadashiva, of Paramashiva, of Swamiji himself, and give you the opportunity to express these powers to as many people and go all over the world traveling in sharing and tangling all of these people in the space of Paramashiva, the space of oneness, demonstrating these powers and helping others to manifest as well. Now, here today for the Shakti Avishkarana, we are doing the power of advanced mind reading. This is a power which gives a breakthrough to our daily interaction struggles with our mind and not experiencing the reality as it is, going through mood swings, ups and downs, not able to ground yourself in what is the true experience of reality, which is of course Paramashiva himself, radiating the space which our Guru is in, the space was Dhyananda. So today, during this demonstration, this karana of the powers, I will be doing this power on our volunteer here today and giving the opportunity to have a breakthrough. Yes, completely understood, Ma. And we will introduce yourself. What's your name? Where are you from? And tell me also, how long have you known Swamiji?
Okay, I've known Swamiji since probably 2016 when I came to Sadashivoham. And I'm actually from the U.S. in Georgia. And this is my third time coming to, I came to Paramashivoham and I've been volunteering since then. Mm-hmm. I'd like to cause myself for Paramashivatva, but that's what I was going to ask. What is the cognition that is keeping me from causing my reality and others' realities?
Yes. Okay. Great. Then definitely in this area, we can manifest and understand What is it that is stopping? And give a breakthrough in this area. But before we go into the power actually, I will chant the Shastra Pramana, the scriptural reference of this power. All of the contributions of Swamiji are all based in scriptural references. They all have one or more reference in the Agamas where Paramashiva has told this science to the world at least 60,000 years ago. And since people have been practicing and living the enlightenment science on earth. So I request all of the audience to sit with your head, neck and spine in a straight line, your hands in Atmanjali Mudra, and a deep space of reverence in your inner space as we remember the words of Paramashiva himself. Om yata tata yatra tatra dvadashante manakshipet pratikshanam kshina vritter vailakshanyam diner bhavet. Om yata tata yatra tatva dvadashante manakshipet pratikshanam kshina vritter vailakshanyam diner bhavet. This is from the Vijnana Bhairava Tantra, Sutra 51, Dharana 28, or verse 51 and chapter 28 in the Vijnana Bhairava Tantra. The Vijnana Bhairava Tantra is a beautiful scripture, a beautiful book of verses that Paramashiva spoke on how to be enlightened and radiate the space of enlightenment of Paramashiva to his divine consort, Parashakti. The translation goes, whenever one fixes and centers the mind and inner space at any place at the Dvadashanta, the energy center between the eyebrows at the third eye, at every moment in continuity, howsoever and wherever one may be, during any action, walking, talking, resting, the fluctuation and modification of the mind will diminish and cast away completely. And within days or within moments, they will experience the extraordinary states of the powers of Bhairava. With that, by first chanting the Mahavakya initiated by Swamiji to all of us, I will express the power of advanced mind reading and see whatever Paramashiva is revealing of the breakthrough that Tony would like today. And from there, I will share whatever I see. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Yes. What Paramashiva revealed, ma'am, is that for you, getting to know the ritual science, the science of rituals that Swamiji is reviving, that Hinduism offers, will give you a breakthrough in your life completely. Give yourself to starting to know how to run a temple. I saw very clearly the stone, the granite stone, which the Shivalinga is made out of, that you understanding, first that being blessed by Swamiji, and then you understanding that that is Swamiji's very biomemory. After he has blessed and energized a deity, it is his very biomemory. So, touching and offering, doing seva to that being, that deity, is literally a Shaktipada. It is literally touching Paramashiva, his body, himself. Understand, from there, it is as if you are just touching and serving Paramashiva himself. When you understand this, you start learning this, and you start learning to bring life into even a mere, what you might think is just a stone, you will see how life is radiating even more, in 1,000 times and 1,000,000 times more inside of you and in all of the people around you, how life is really radiating. Now, if you just start by whatever it is, get a stone linga, get a stone linga and start the worship. Have it energized by Swamiji, have it energized by Kala Bhairava, and start the worship to Paramashiva, really embodying, understanding that he is living in that deity. Then start to understand all of the rituals, all of the different ways to run a temple on a day-to-day basis from the morning until the night, and start living with the God. Living with the God. When you understand and start to live that, you will see a complete breakthrough in your life. Many times, we are supposed to, as a technique in spirituality, we're supposed to keep awareness, keep ourselves with God. But in Hinduism, we know that's not easy. We can easily forget. We can go off into our mind. In Hinduism, the solution that there is keeping the God with us and keeping a God in the deity. And when you live with the God, when you do the Leela Dhyana of constantly remembering God, when you're eating, remember, you are also feeding God. When you're sleeping, remember, you are also putting him to sleep. And in that way, carry God with you, carry that Shivalinga with you. You will see the breakthrough manifest in your cognition. Very deeply, because of society, because of your family, friends, and many life circumstances, very deeply, there is a strong impossibility about the life around you being vibrating Paramashiva himself, a denial that he even exists. If you start doing this, you will see how he becomes alive and starts manifesting through you in so many different ways. You will see materializations happening through that Shivalinga which you worship. You will see, just if you go and ask and put something at his feet, money, just so many riches will just manifest. You will see the miracles happening in your day life. Just continuously worship that as your own. Now, if you have the Atmalinga also, that will be that you just keep, make sure you're keeping with you all the time. Do the worship to that. Keep in your hand all the time. That will itself, as it is already energized by Swamiji, that will itself give you that breakthrough. But first, you need to see that as God and not just one stone.
Okay. Okay?
Yes, thank you.
Do you have any questions or comments?
No, but that was it was a really good answer for me, because a lot of times when I do the puja, I feel like I'm missing something. I know it's even though I've been doing it for a little while, I still get caught up in just like I'm supposed to do this and I'm supposed to do this and just like doing everything right, but missing that feeling and connection. The whole connection, which I know is there for me. But yes. Anyway, so that's
when you start,
helpful.
Yes, when you start the puja in that way, not only that, keep the Atmalinga as if you are keeping Swamiji with you. When you wake up, also bring it and remember it, keep it into your third eye. Also see, is it also, you are waking it up also, the Atmalinga, and so forth, keep it with you throughout the whole day. Doing that will give a deep connection to your very Atma, to this Atmalinga, your very soul to this Atmalinga, and bring it alive. And then you will see the breakthrough happen in your life completely. You will just start cognizing life in a completely different way. But the only thing is, keep God, live with God with you. Okay. Swamiji has already given that with you, to you. So now, live with it continuously. Yes?
All right. Thank you so much.
Yes, of course, ma'am. Thank you so much. As this is not only an opportunity, it's an opportunity for me to manifest Paramashiva through me. It is always beautiful, a wonderful experience to be able to give and have the experience of embodying Paramashiva, even just for a few moments. With that, I will conclude today's Shakti Avishkarana. Thank you all for joining online. I invite all of you to see the next sevas in the Uttamottama Seva today. Thank you, everyone. Nityanandam.
Nityanandam.
The next is the offering of the Sangeeta Seva at the feet of Sri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Sri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva. Deva Deva Uttama Devata Sarva Bhoma Akhilanda Koti Brahmanda Nayaka Sri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Sri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Sangeeta Priya Sangeetam Avadharaya.
Nityanandam paramasugadam kevalam jnanamurtim dvandvatitam gaganasadrisham tatvamasyadilaksham Ekam nityam vimalam achalam sarvadi sakshi bhutam bhavantitam gagana sadrisham sadgurum tam namami. Garuda gamana tava charana kamala migha manasila satu mama nityam గరుడ గమన తవ చరణ కమలమి గమనసిలసతు మమ నిత్యం మనసిలసతు మమ నిత్యం మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ జల జనయన విధి నముచిహరణ ముఖ విబుధ వినుత పద పద్మా జల జనయన విధి నముచిహరణ ముఖ విబుధ వినుత పద పద్మా విబుధ వినుత పద పద్మా మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ భుజగ శయన భవ మదన జనక మమ జనన మరణ భయహారీ భుజగ శయన భవ మదన జనక మమ జనన మరణ భయహారీ జనన మరణ భయహారీ మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ శంఖచక్రధర దుష్ట దైత్యహర సర్వలోక శరణా శంఖచక్రధర దుష్ట దైత్యహర సర్వలోక శరణా సర్వలోక శరణా మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ అగణిత గుణగణ అసరణ శరణద విదళిత సురహి పూజాలా అగణిత గుణగణ అసరణ శరణద విదళిత సురహి పూజాలా విదళిత సురహి పూజాలా మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ భక్తవర్యమిహ భూరి కరుణయా పాహి భారతీ తీర్థం భక్తవర్యమిహ భూరి కరుణయా పాహి భారతీ తీర్థం పాహి భారతీ తీర్థం మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ గరుడ గమన తవ చరణ కమలమిగ మనసిలసతు మమ నిత్యం గరుడ గమన తవ చరణ కమలమిగ మనసిలసతు మమ నిత్యం మనసిలసతు మమ నిత్యం మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ తాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ మమ పాపమపా గురుదేవ
The next is the offering of the Nritya Seva at the feet of Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva. Deva Devottama Devata Sarvabhoma Akhilanda Koti Brahmanda Nayaka Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Nritya Priya Nrityam Avadharaya.
Thank you.
follow. La chan banna.
Thank you.
उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोमुखं निसंहं भिक्षानं भद्रं मृत्युं मृत्युं नमाम्यहम्। ओम श्री लक्ष्मी नरसिंहाय नमः। ओम नरसिंहाय नमः। ओम महासिंहाय नमः। ओम महाबलाय नमः। ओम उग्रसिंहाय नमः। ओम महादेवाय नमः। ओम स्तंभजाय नमः। ओम उग्रलोचनाय नमः। ओम रौद्राय नमः। ओम सर्वाद्भुताय नमः। ओम श्रीमते नमः। ओम योगानंदाय नमः। ओम त्रिविक्रमाय नमः। ओम हरये नमः। ओम कोलाहलाय नमः। ओम चक्रिणे नमः। ओम विजयाय नमः। ओम जयवर्णाय नमः। ओम पंचननाय नमः। ओम परब्रह्मणे नमः। ओम अघोराय नमः। ओम घोरविक्रमाय नमः। ओम ज्वलन्मुखाय नमः। ओम महाज्वलाय नमः। ओम ज्वालामालिने नमः। ओम महाप्रभवे नमः। ओम निटलाक्षाय नमः। ओम सहस्राक्षाय नमः। ओम दुर्दिनीक्षाय नमः। ओम प्रतापानाय नमः। ओम महादंष्ट्रायुधाय नमः। ओम प्रज्ञाय नमः। ओम प्राज्ञाय नमः। ओम चंडकोपिने नमः। ओम सदाशिवाय नमः। ओम हिरण्यक्षिपुध्वंसिने नमः। ओम दैत्यदानवभंजनाय नमः। ओम गुणभद्राय नमः। ओम महाभद्राय नमः। ओम बलभद्राकाय नमः। ओम सुरभद्रकाय नमः। ओम करालाय नमः। ओम विकरालाय नमः। ओम विकर्त्रे नमः। ओम सर्वत्रकाय नमः। ओम शिमशुमाराय नमः। ओम त्रिलोकात्मने नमः। ओम ईशाय नमः। ओम सर्वेश्वराय नमः। ओम विभवे नमः। ओम भैरवाडंबराय नमः। ओम दिव्याय नमः। ओम अच्युताय नमः। ओम कवये नमः। ओम माधवाय नमः। ओम अधोक्षजाय नमः। ओम अक्षराय नमः। ओम शर्वाय नमः। ओम वनमालिने नमः। ओम वरप्रदाय नमः। ओम अद्भुताय नमः। ओम भव्याय नमः। ओम श्रीविष्णवे नमः। ओम पुरुषोत्तमाय नमः। ओम अनाघास्त्राय नमः। ओम नखास्त्राय नमः। ओम सूर्यज्योतिषे नमः। ओम सुरेश्वराय नमः। ओम सहस्रबाहवे नमः। ओम सर्वज्ञाय नमः। ओम सर्वसिद्धिप्रदायकाय नमः। ओम वज्रदंष्ट्राय नमः। ओम वज्रनखाय नमः। ओम महानंदाय नमः। ओम परंतपाय नमः। ओम सर्वमंत्रैकरूपाय नमः। ओम सर्वतंत्रात्मकाय नमः। ओम अव्यक्ताय नमः। ओम सुवक्त्याय नमः। ओम वैशाखशुक्लभूतोत्तधाय नमः। ओम शरणागतवत्सलाय नमः। ओम उदारकीर्तये नमः। ओम पुण्यात्मने नमः। ओम दंडविक्रमाय नमः। ओम वेदत्रय प्रपूज्याय नमः। ओम भगवते नमः। ओम परमेश्वराय नमः। ओम श्रीवत्सांकाय नमः। ओम श्रीनिवासाय नमः। ओम श्रीवासाय नमः। ओम जगद्व्यापिने नमः। ओम जगन्मयाय नमः। ओम जगद्भालाय नमः। ओम जगन्नाथाय नमः। ओम महाकायाय नमः। ओम द्विरूपभ्रते नमः। ओम परमात्मने नमः। ओम परज्योतिषे नमः ओम निर्गुणाय नमः ओम ऋकेसारिणे नमः ओम परतत्वाय नमः ओम परंधान्ने नमः ओम सच्चिदानंद विग्रहाय नमः ओम लक्ष्मी नरसिंहाय नमः ओम सर्वात्मने नमः ओम धीराय नमः ओम प्रहलाद पालकाय नमः ओम श्री लक्ष्मी नरसिंहाय नमः नाना विध परिमल पत्र पुष्पाणि समर्पयामि। अथ धूपः ओम धूर्वशि धूर्वधूर्वन्तं धूर्वतयो अस्मान् धूर्वधितं धूर्वयं वयं धूर्वामस्तुं देवानामसि स्वस्तितमं पप्रतमं जुष्टतमं मन्नितमं देवहूतावृतमसि राविर्दानं त्रिगुम्हस्वमाह्वा मित्रशत्वा चक्षुषा प्रेक्षेमा ब्रह्मा संविक्ता मात्वायिगुंशिषम् ओं श्री नर लक्ष्मी नरसिंहाय नमः धूपमाघ्रापयामि। अत दीपः ओम उद्दीप्यस्वजात वेदो भग्नं निरृतिं मम पशुगश्च मह्यमावह जीवनं धदिशो दिशा मानोऽयंसि जात वेदो कामश्रं पुरुषं जगते अविप्रदज्ञाधिश्रियामा परिपातय ओं श्रीलक्ष्मी नरसिंहाय नमः दीपं दर्शयामि। ओम अमृते अमृतोद्भवे अमृतवर्षिणी अमृतं श्रावय श्रावय स्वाहा श्रीलक्ष्मी नरसिंहाय नमः अमृतं महानैवेद्यं निवेदयामि। ओम नरसिंहाय विद्महे वज्रनाखाय धीमहि तन्नो सिंह प्रचोदयात्। ओम नरसिंहाय विद्महे वज्रनाखाय धीमहि तन्नो सिंह प्रचोदयात्। ओम नरसिंहाय विद्महे वज्रनाखाय धीमहि तन्नो सिंह प्रचोदयात्। ओम श्री लक्ष्मी नरसिंहाय नमः पूर्णीराजनं संदर्शयामि रक्षां दारयामि। ओम सुप्रत सभा मे गोपाया ये सभ्या सभा सदः तामिन्द्रियावतः कुरु सर्वमायुरुपासताम् अहेर्मुग्नियमन्त्रं मे गोपाय नित्यानन्देश्वरी पराशक्तिसमेत्र श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वर परमशिवाय नमः अहङ्कारदीपं सन्दर्शयामि द्रापे अन्धसस्पदे दरिद्रन्नीललोहिता एषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां माभेर्मा रोमो एषां किञ्चनामवते या ते रुद्रशिवा तनु शिवा विश्वाः भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजीतया नो मृजीवसे इमागुं रुद्राय तमसे कबर्दिने क्षयत्वीराय प्रपरामहे मतिम् यथा न शमसद्विपदे चतुष्पदे विश्वं पुष्टं ग्रामे अस्मिन्ननातुरं मृडानो रुद्रोदनो मयस्कृति क्षयद्वीराय नमसा विधेमते यच्छञ्चयोश्च मनुरागिजे पिता ददश्यामतव रुद्रप्रणीतो मानो महान्तमुतमानो अर्भकं मान उक्षन्तमुतमान उक्षितं मानो वधी पितरं मोत मातरं प्रियामानस्तनुवो रुद्ररीरिषः मानस्तोके तनगे मान आयुषि मानो गोषु मानो अश्वेषु नीरिषः वीरान्मानो रुद्रभामितो वदीर्हविष्मन्तो नमसा विधेमते आराते गोघ्न उत पूरुषग्ने क्षयद्वीराय सुं नमस्मेते अस्तु रक्षा च नो अधिज देव ब्रूह्यदा च न शर्म गच्छद्विवराः स्तुहिश्रुतं गर्तसंयुवान् मृगन्न भीममुपहत्नमुग्रं मृणाजरित्रे रुद्रस्तवारो अन्यन्ते अस्मन्निव पङ्कुसेनाः परिणो रुद्रस्य हेतुर्नक्तु परित्वेषस्य दुर्मतिरगायोः अवस्थिरा भगवद्भ्यस्तनुष्वमीध्वस्तोकाय तनयाय मृणया नीरुष्टमशिवतमः शिवो नः सुमना भव परमे वृक्षायुधन्निधाय तृत्यन्वसान आचरपि नाकं विप्रदातहि विकिरविलोहित नमस्ते अस्तु भगवः यास्ते सहस्रगुं हेतयोऽन्यमस्मन्निव पङ्क्तुताः सहस्राणि सहस्रदा बाहवोस्तव हेतयः तासामीशानो भगवत्पराजीनामुकाकृति सहस्राणि सहस्रशो ये रुद्रादिभूम्याम् तेषाकं सहस्रयोजने वधन्वानि तन्वसे अस्मिन् महत्यर्णवेन्दरिक्षे भवाधि नीलग्रीवा श्रीगण्ठा शर्वाधक्षमाचराः नीलग्रीवा श्रीगण्ठा दिवगुं रुद्रा उपश्रुताः ये विक्षेषु स्वस्तिञ्जरा नीलग्रीवा विलोहिताः ये भूतानामधिपतयो विशिकासक्कवर्तिनः ये अन्येषु विद्यन्ति वा तेषु विवतो जनाने ये पथामतिरक्षयैलवृता यज्ञितः ये चेतानि प्रसृजन्ति सुकावन्तो निषङ्गिनः ते एतावन्तश्च भूयांशश्च दिशो रुद्राविदस्थिरे तेषां सहस्रयोजने वधन्वानि तन्मसे नमो रुद्रेभ्यो ये पृथिव्यां येन्दरिक्षे ये दिव्येषामन्नं वातो वर्षभिषवस्तेभ्यो दश प्राचीर्दश दक्षिणादश प्रतिचेर्दशोदीशीर्दशो त्वास्तेभ्यो नमस्ते नो मृयं नृतेयं दिष्मो यश्च नो द्वेष्टिदं वोजं मे दधामि त्र्यम्बकय्यामहे चुवन्निं पुष्टिवर्धनम् ऊर्वारुकुयबन्धनान्मृत्योर्मुक्षीयमामृता ते यो रुद्रो अग्नो यो अप्सु योषधीषु यो रुद्रो विश्वा भुवना विवेश तस्मै रुद्राय नमो अस्तु तमुष्टुह्यस्विषु सुधन्वायो विश्वस्य चेतिवेशिजस्य यक्ष्वा आवहेशौ मनसाय रुद्रं नमो वृदेवसुरं त्वस्य अयं मे हस्तो भगवान् अयं मे भगवत्परः अयं मे विश्वभे सुजोयुगं सुधाविमर्शनः एकैतम्भाषामृत्योर्मत्यायहन्तवे तान् निर्गृह्य मया सर्वान् वैजामहे नित्यमे स्वाहा नित्यमे स्वाहा ॐ नमो भगवते रुद्राय विष्णवे मृत्युर्मे पाहि प्राणानां ग्रन्थिरसिद्रो मा विशान्तकः तेनान्येनाप्यायुष्वा नमो रुद्राय विष्णवे मृत्युर्मे पाहि ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ दक्षयो रावृणीमहे गातुयज्ञाय गातुयज्ञवतये दैवी स्वस्तिरस्तुनः अस्ति मानुषेभ्यः ऊर्ध्वन्तिकादभेदजं सन्नो अस्तु द्विपदे सन्नदुष्पदे ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ सन्नो मित्रशं वरुणः सन्नो भवद्वर्यमा सन्न इन्द्रो बृहस्पतिः सन्नो विष्णुरुक्रमः नमो ब्रह्मणे नमस्ते वायो त्वमेव प्रत्यक्षं ब्रह्मासि त्वामेव प्रत्यक्षं ब्रह्मावादिशं प्रथमवादिशं सत्यमवादिशं तन्मामावीत् तद्वक्तारमावीत् आवीद्वक्तारम् ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ राजाधिराजाय प्रसक्यसाहिने नमो वयं वैश्रवनाय कर्महे ॐ राजाधिराजाय प्रसक्यसाहिने नमो वयं वैश्रवनाय कर्महे मे कामान् कामकामाय मह्यं कामेश्वरो वैश्रवनो ददातु वीराय वैश्रवनाय महाराजाय नमः ॐ नमस्ते अस्तु भगवन् विश्वेश्वराय महादेवाय त्र्यम्बकाय त्रिपुरान्तकाय त्रिकालाग्निकालाय कालाग्निरुद्राय नीलकण्ठाय नित्यानन्दाय मृत्युञ्जयाय सर्वेश्वराय सदाशिवाय श्रीमन्महादेवाय नमः नित्यानन्देश्वरीपराशक्तिसमेत श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वरपरमशिवाय नमः कर्पूरनीरादरं सन्दर्शयामि ఆత్మఘోరేభ్యో నభోరేభ్యో ఘోరఘోరేభ్య సర్వేభ్య సర్వేభ్యో నమస్తేస్తు రుద్రూపేభ్య నిత్యానందేశ్వరీ పరాశక్తి సమేత శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వర పరమ శివాయ నమః ధూపమాఘ్రాపయామి. అత దీపః ఓం ఉద్దీప్య స్వజాత వేదోపక్రం నిర్ణతం మమ అశోకశ్చ మహ్యమావహ జీవనం సదిశో దిశ మానోయుగం శ్రీజాత వేదో కామశుంభరి సంజగతే అభిప్రదజ్ఞాగహిష్యా మా పరిపాదయ శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వరీ పరాశక్తి సమేత శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వర పరమశివాగి నమః దీపం దర్శయామి. అత నైవేద్యం ఓం అమృతే అమృతోద్భవే అమృతవర్షిణి అమృతం శ్రావయ శ్రావయ స్వాహ నిత్యానందేశ్వరీ పరాశక్తి సమేత శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వర పరమశివాగి నమః అమృతం హా నైవేద్యం నివేదయామి. నైవేద్యానంతరమాచమనం సమర్పయామి. ఓం సర్వస్యాప్యై సర్వస్యజిత్యై సర్వమేవ తేనాప్నోతి సర్వం జయతి. శ్రీత్యానందేశ్వరీ పరాశక్తి సమేత శ్రీత్యానందేశ్వర పరమ శివాయ నమః కర్పూర నీరాజనం సందర్శయామి. పుష్పాంజలి ఓం యోపాం పుష్పం వేద పుష్పవాన్ భజావాన్ పశుమాన్ భవతి చంద్రమా వా అపాం పుష్పం పుష్పవాన్ భజావాన్ పశుమాన్ భవతి ఏవం వేద యోపామాగితనం వేద ఆగితనవాన్ భవతి విదోక్తమం పుష్పాంజలిం సమర్పయామి. దేవదేవోత్తమదేవతా సార్వభౌమ అఖిలాండకోటి బ్రహ్మాండ నాయక శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వరీ పరాశక్తి సమేత శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వర పరమశివ చతుర్వేద ప్రియ చతుర్వేదం అవధారయ. హరి ఓం హరి ఓం. అగ్నిమీళే పురోహీతయజ్ఞస్యాదేవ మృత్యుజం హోతారం రత్నధాతామం. హరి ఓం హరి ఓం. ఇషేత్వోర్జేత్వా వాయవస్థో పాయవస్థదేవో వసవిత ప్రార్పయతు శ్రేష్ఠతమాయ కర్మణి. హరి ఓం హరి ఓం. అగ్న ఆయాహి వీతయే తృణానో హవ్యదాతయే నిహోతా సత్సి బర్హిషి. హరి ఓం హరి ఓం. షన్నో దేవీరవిష్టయ ఆపోపవంతు పీతయే శయ్యో లభిస్రవంతున. హరి ఓం. దేవదేవోత్తమదేవతా సార్వభౌమ అఖిలాండకోటి బ్రహ్మాండ నాయక శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వరీ పరాశక్తి సమేత శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వర పరమశివ ఆగమశ్లోక ప్రియ ఆగమశ్లోకం అవధారయ. తయా పూర్యాసు మూర్ధాంతం భంక్త్వా భ్రూక్షేపసేతునా నిర్వికల్పం మనకృత్వా సర్వోద్వే సర్వగోద్గమః. దేవదేవోత్తమదేవతా సార్వభౌమ అఖిలాండకోటి బ్రహ్మాండ నాయక శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వరీ పరాశక్తి సమేత శ్రీ నిత్యానందేశ్వర పరమశివ స్తోత్ర ప్రియ స్తోత్రం అవధారయ. ఓం నమో భగవతే సదాశివాయ సకలతత్వాత్మకాయ సర్వమంత్రస్వరూపాయ సర్వయంత్రాధిష్ఠితాయ సర్వతంత్రస్వరూపాయ సర్వతత్వవిదూరాయ బ్రహ్మరుద్రావతారిణే నీలకంఠాయ పార్వతీమనోహరాయ సోమసూర్యాగ్నిలోచనాయ భస్మోద్ధూళిత విగ్రహాయ మహామణిముకుటధారణాయ మాణిక్యభూషణాయ సృష్టిస్థితి ప్రళయకాలరుద్రావతారాయ దక్షాధ్వరధ్వంసకాయ మహాకాలభేదనాయ మూలాధారైకనిలయాయ తత్వాతీతాయ గంగాధరాయ సర్వదేవాధిదేవాయ షడాశ్రయాయ వేదాంతసారాయ త్రివర్గసాధనాయ అనంతకోటి బ్రహ్మాండనాయకాయ వాసుకితక్షకార్కోటకశంఖకులిక పద్మమహాపద్మేది అష్టమానాకూలభూషణాయ ప్రణవస్వరూపాయ చిదాకాశాయ ఆకాశదిక్స్వరూపాయ బ్రహ్మరుద్రావతారిణే నీలకంఠాయ పార్వతీమనోహరాయ चिदाकाशाय आकाशदिक्स्वरूपाय ग्रहनक्षत्रमालिने सकलाय कलंकरहिताय सकललोकैककर्त्रे सकललोकैकभर्त्रे सकललोकैकसंहर्त्रे सकललोकैकगुरवे सकललोकैकसाक्षिणे सकलनिगमगुह्याय सकलवेदान्तपारगाय सकललोकैकवरप्रदाय सकललोकैकशंकराय सकल शशांकशेखराय शाश्वतिर्जावासाय निराभासाय निरामयाय निर्मलाय निर्लोभाय निर्मदाय निश्चिंताय निरहंकाराय निरंकुशाय निष्कलंकाय निर्गुणाय निष्कामाय निरुपद्रवाय निरवद्याय निरंतराय निष्कारणाय निरंतकाय निष्प्रपंचाय निस्संगाय निर्द्वंद्वाय निराधाराय निरागाय निष्क्रोधाय निर्मलाय निष्पापाय निर्भयाय निर्विकल्पाय निर्भेदाय निष्क्रियाय निस्तुलाय निस्संशयाय निरंजनाय निरुपम विभवाय नित्यशुद्धबुद्धपरिपूर्णसच्चिदानन्दाद्वयाय परमशान्तस्वरूपाय तेजोरूपाय तेजोमयाय जय जय रुद्र महारौद्र भद्रावतार महाभैरव कालभैरव कल्पान्तभैरव कपालमालाधर खट्वांग खड्गचर्म पाशांकुश डमरशूलचापबाणगदाशक्तिबिंदीपाल तोमरमुसलमुद्गरपाशपरिकभुषुंदी शतग्नी चक्राध्यायुध भीषणकर सहस्तदंष्ट्राकरालवदन विकटाट्टहास विस्फारित ब्रह्मांडमंडल नागेन्द्रकुंडल नागेन्द्रहार नागेन्द्रवलय नागेन्द्रचर्मधर मृत्युंजय त्र्यंबक त्रिपुरांधक विश्वरूप विरूपाक्ष विश्वेश्वर ऋषभवाहन विषभूषण विश्वतोमुख सर्वतोरक्षरक्षमां ज्वलज्ज्वल महामृत्युम् अवमृत्युभयं नाशय नाशय चोरभयं उत्सादय उत्सादय विषसर्पभयं शमय शमय चोरान् मारय मारय मम शत्रून् उच्चाटय उच्चाटय त्रिशूलेन विदारय विदारय कुठारेण भिंदी भिंदी खड्गेन छिंदी छिंदी खट्वांगेन विपोथय विपोथय मुसलेन निष्पेशय निष्पेशय बाणी संताडय संताडय द्रक्षांसि भीषय भीषय भूतानि विद्रावय विद्रावय कूष्मांडवारी च वेताल ब्रह्म राक्षस गणान् संत्रासय संत्रासय माम अभयं कुरु कुरु वित्रस्तं माम आश्वासय आश्वासय नरक भयान् माम उद्धर उद्धर संजीवय संजीवय क्षुत्रभ्यां माम आप्यागय आप्यागय दुःखातुरं माम आनंदय आनंदय शवकवचेन माम आच्छादय आच्छादय मृत्युंजय त्र्यंबक सदाशिव नमस्ते नमस्ते देवदेवोत्तम देवता सार्वभौम अखिलांडकोटि ब्रह्मांड नायक श्री नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्ति समेत श्री नित्यानंदेश्वर परमशिव विशेष स्तोत्र पर विशेष स्तोत्र अवधारय। प्रतिभटश्रेणी भीषण वरगुणस्तोम भूषण जनि भयस्थान तारण जगदवस्थान कारण निखिल दुष्कर्म कर्षण निगम सद्धर्म दर्शन जग जग श्री सुदर्शन जग जग श्री सुदर्शन शुभ गजद्रौप मंदल सुरगणत्राण खंडन शतमक ब्रह्म वंदित स्तपनव ब्रह्म नंदित प्रतिवदित्पात कारण भज जगद्वादि लक्षित जय जय श्री सुदर्शन जय जय श्री सुदर्शन। देवदेवोत्तम देवता सार्वभौम अखिलांडकोटि ब्रह्मांड नायक श्री नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्ति समेत श्री नित्यानंदेश्वर परमशिव द्राविड वेद प्रिय द्राविड वेदम अवधारय। तिरुचित्रम्बलम् தோடுடைய செவியன் விடையேரியோ தூவென்மடிசூடி காடுடைய சுடலை பொடி பூசியன் உள்ளம் கவர்கல்வன் ஏடுடைய மலரான் முனை நாட்பணிந்தேத்த அருள் செய்த ஓம் சர்வஸ்யாப்தே சர்வஸ்யஜித்யே சர்வமேவ தேனா ஆப்னோதி சர்வம் ஜெயதி ஸ்ரீ நித்யானந்தேஸ்வரி பராசக்தி சமேத ஸ்ரீ நித்யானந்தேஸ்வர பரமசிவ கற்பூர நீராதனம் சந்தரிஷயாமி. ஓம் ஸ்வஸ்தி ப்ரஜாப்ய பரிபாலயந்தாம் ந்யாயேன மாம்யேன மஹிம் மஹிஷாஹ கோப்ராஹ்மணேப்ய சுபமஸ்து நித்யம் லோகா ஸமஸ்தா சுகினோ பவந்து. காலே வர்ஷது பர்ஜன்யஹ ப்ருதிவீஸஸ்ய ஷாலினி தேஷோ யம்க்ஷோ பரிஹிதஹ ப்ராஹ்மணா சந்து நிர்பயாஹ இதி ஸ்வஸ்தி மந்த்ரார்த்தா சத்யா சபலா பவந்தி பவந்தோ மஹாந்தோ நுகிருஹந்தோ ததாஸ்து. துர்ஜன சஜ்ஜனோ பூயாத் சஜ்ஜன சாந்தி மாப்னூயாத் சாந்தோ முச்சேத வந்தேப்யஹ முக்தஶ்சான்யான் விமோசயேத் இதி பவந்தோ மஹாந்தோ நுகிருஹந்தோ ததாஸ்து. அபுத்ரா புத்திரிண சந்து புத்திரிண சந்து பௌத்திரிண அதனா சதனா சந்து ஜீவந்து ஷதம் இது பவந்தோ மகாந்தோ நகிருந்தோ ததாஸ்து. ராஜா தர்மபதி பிரஜாசுதிதாஹ பூஜாதனா சஜ்ஜனாஹ ஷட்கர்ம பிரவரா த்விஜாஹ பிரதிதினம் வித்யானவத்யா சதா வாணி சந்நிஹிதாச்சினம் கவி முகையிஹி சானந்தமவ்யாகுலாஹ சர்வே சந்து வைதிக தர்ம அனுஷ்டாதாரஹ சௌஜன்ய சந்தோஷிணஹ இதி ஸ்வஸ்தி மந்த்ரார்த்த சத்யா சபலா பவந்து பவந்தோ மகாந்தோ நகிருந்தோ ததாஸ்து. ஏஷாம் தேவதேவானாம் மகாதேவானாம் அகிலாண்டகோடி பிரம்மாண்ட நாயகானாம் சகல புருஷிஷ்டி சித்தி சம்ஹாரி திரோபாவ அனுகிரஹாக்கிய மஞ்சரத்திபராய நானாம் ஆதிமத்யாந்தரஹிதானாம் அப்பிரமேய பராக்கிரமானாம் தத்வார்த்த கோச்சரானாம் ஸ்ரீ நித்யானந்தேஸ்வரி பராசக்தி சமேத ஸ்ரீ நித்யானந்தேஸ்வர பரமசிவஸ்வரூபானாம் ஸ்ரீ ஆதிகுரு அருணகிரியோகீஸ்வரஸ்வரூபானாம் ஸ்ரீ காலபைரவ மகாகாலீஸ்வரூபானாம் ஸ்ரீ கைலாசோன்னதத்வாதிசாந்த ஸ்யாமலாபீடாரூடானாம் ஸ்ரீ மீனாட்சீசுந்தரேஸ்வராபின்னஸ்வரூபானாம் பரசிவபுத்திரத்னகுமார குருமன்யதுல்யாவதாராணாம் ஸ்ரீபார்வதீஸ்தன்யபான்லப்தத்திவ்யஞானவிஷ்ருதஸ்ஸகலநிகமாகமசாரபூத திராவிடவேதப்ரவர்த்தகானாம் ஸ்ரீமத் பரமசிவகருணாசமதிகதமுக்தாமயத்ருஷ்யானகீயமானசத்ரசாபர ஸ்ரீசின்னகாஹாரி சமஸ்தபிரதாவல்யலங்கிருதானாம் ஞானவிஞ்ஞானசக்கரவர்த்தீனாம் சர்வஜனசங்கசத்யோ நிர்வாணி தீக்ஷாவியாபவர்கவர்ஷாணாம் விஷ்ரானஜீமூதானாம் பரமதகலவகேசரீனாம் சைவசித்தாந்தஸ்தாபனாச்சாரியானாம் ஸ்ரீராஜாதிராஜ பாண்டியமஹாராஜகுரூணாம் ஷமனசாக்கியாதி மகாந்தகாரநிவாரணஞானபானூனாம் வீக்ஷணானரஹார த்வஜோச்சேதனபூர்வக ஸ்ரீமத் ரிஷபத்வஜஸ்தாபகானாம் சைவசமயகர்த்ருணாம் சர்வஜ்ஞபீடாரூடானாம் ஸ்ரீஜகத்குரு ஸ்ரீஞானசம்பந்தேசிக வாகீசசுந்தர மாணிக்கவாச்சகஸ்வாமிநாம் அவதாரபூதானாம் ஸ்ரீஞானசம்பந்தஸ்வாமி புனருத்த ஷியாமலாபீட மகாசம்ஸ்தான ஞானசாம்ராஜ்யசாசகானாம் சர்வஜ்ஞபீடாரூடானாம் த்ரிநவத்யுத்தரத்விஷததமகுரு மகாசன்னிதானானாம் மகாநிர்வாணிபீடஸ்ய அஷ்டோத்தரசஹஸ்ர ஸ்ரீ மகாமண்டலேஸ்வரானாம் அடலபீடஸ்ய அஷ்டோத்தரசஹஸ்ரதம அஷ்டோத்தரசஹஸ்ர ஸ்ரீ அடலபீடாதீஸ்வரானாம் தர்மமுக்திஸ்வர்கபுரசுவர்ணபீடஸ்ய த்ரயோவிம்சகுரு மகாசன்னிதானானாம் ஸ்ரீமத் பரமஹம்சானாம் பரிவிராஜகாச்சாரியவர்யாணாம் சச்சிதானந்த பிரணவஸ்வரூபானாம் ஸ்ரோத்ரிய பிரம்மனிஷ்டானாம் நித்யோத்சவ நித்யமங்கல நித்யகல்யாண நித்யரஜ நித்யானந்தபீட மகாசம்ஸ்தான மகாசிம்மாசன பீடகர்த்திருணாம் ஜகத்குருணாம் கைலாச புனருத்தாரகானாம் ஸ்ரீலஸ்ரீ பகவத் ஸ்ரீ நித்யானந்த பரமசிவ ஸ்ரீ ஞானசம்பந்த தேசிக பரமாச்சாரியஸ்வாமி சுவாமிநாம் பாதாரவிந்தயோ பக்தி சித்தி சமேஷாம் சகுடும்பானாம் சகலைஸ்வரிய பிராப்தி குரு கிருபா கடாக்ஷ சித்தி க்ஷேமஸ்தைரிய வீர விஜய ஆயுராரோக்ய ஐஸ்வர்யானாம் அபிவிருத்தி அரோக்கிய திருடகாத்திரதா சித்தி ஆச்சந்திரார்க்க வம்சாபிவிருத்தி தர்மார்த்த காம மோட்சசதுர்வித லபுருஷாத் சித்தி சர்வேஷாம் மனசா சிந்தித சத்காரியானுகூல சித்தி சர்வதேவதேவீஸ்வரூபஸ்ய சத்குரு नित्यानन्देवस्य पादारविन्दयोः अचञ्चला भक्तिसिद्धिः श्रीसद्गुरुप्रसादेन सकुटुम्बस्य ज्ञानवैराग्यजीवन्मुक्तिप्राप्तिश्च भूयात्। यदि भवन्तो महान्तोऽनुगृह्णन्तो तथास्तु सर्वे जनाः सुखिनः सन्तु तथास्तु सर्वेषां शान्तिर्भवतु तथास्तु समस्तसन्मङ्गलानि सन्तु तथास्तु सर्वत्र नित्यानन्दध्वजारोहणं भवतु तथास्तु सर्वेषां भगवान् भगवत्श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवश्रीज्ञानसम्बन्धदेशिकपरमाचार्यस्वामिनां परिपूर्णकृपाकटाक्षसिद्धिः अस्तु तथास्तु। अयं धर्मः उत्तरोत्तरम् अभिवृद्धिरस्तु तथास्तु। सर्वं श्रीसद्गुरुपादुकार्पणमस्तु। मङ्गलं कल्पवृक्षाय, मङ्गलं ज्ञानदायिने सदाशिवाय श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वराय मङ्गलम्। मङ्गलं श्रीविद्याम्बायै, मङ्गलं ज्ञानदायिन्यै सर्वमङ्गलधात्री नित्यानन्देश्वर्यै मङ्गलम्। मङ्गलं देवाय, मोक्षमूलाय मङ्गलं परावतार श्रीनित्यानन्दाय गुरवे मङ्गलम्। मूलमन्त्रं यथाशक्ति जप्त्वा